to get real tough now. Tell me why you think you should have one of those seats.
It's the dream. Everyone wants to be in this position. And, you know, I'm very grateful to be here, to be amongst these talented people. Music is just my passion, something I've always loved, and I'll do anything to get in that seat.
All right, blow us away.
Thank you.
Come on, Brendan.
When your day is long,
what a voice.
Don't let yourself go. Cause everybody cries. And everybody hurts.
On the sixth chance, they're pretty nervous now.
Don't throw your hand away. Oh. Don't throw away your hand. If you feel like you're alone, no, no, no.
Opinion, you are in a completely different league to everyone else we've seen so far. And you know what's so charming about you? You don't even know how good you are.
Thank you so much.
Brendan, just come here for a sec. Just come here, I just want a quick word.
Baby, I'm perfect for you.
He's brought his entire family along for support.
Hello, there. Who are you?
Oh, I'm Trevor. I'm singing.
You're Trevor, yeah, and you're singing.
Yeah, Trevor. Yeah. I'm singing. Yeah, right. I'm mad. Oh, don't. Right. Cause.
But, is he good?
Brilliant.
Oh,
brilliant.
You'll wait till you hear it.
Right. Now, Trevor, are they right?
I don't know.
Yes.
Oh, yes. Yeah. Come on, Trevor. Confidence. Oh.
Why are you here, Trevor?
Hopefully, I'm going to impress you.
Yeah, are you any good?
I've been told so.
Who by?
All my family and friends.
Yeah? Off you go.
You can deny me. You can decide to turn your face away.
Like a dream come true for him, bless him.
It's what he wants.
It is what he wants.
It's his dream.
No matter, cause there's something inside so strong. I know that I can make it, though you're doing me wrong, so wrong. You thought that my pride was gone, oh no. Something inside so strong, oh. Something inside so strong.
Thank you. Have you got someone singing behind
I was wondering,
that
I kept
wall.
Looking, I guess you
that's
got
That's not your voice,
pocket.
Trevor.
Is it in a good way or a bad way?
Good way. I am absolutely gobsmacked. I never in a million billion years expected you to sing like that.
I thought you were going to sing like a little choir boy.
Yeah. That was extraordinary.
Thank you.
Really. You've got a very good voice. Trevor, you could sell a lot of records, you know that. You really could, because you've got that kind of Ronan...
Oh, he's better than Ronan.
You are, you have
You're
got a
more natural
voice.
Than Ronan Keating.
You've made our day, in fact.
No, really.
It's been a very miserable day till you
Trevor,
came in here.
I think you could be special. 100% yes.
Louis?
Absolutely yes, yeah.
Yes, I do. You're great.
You're through. Well done.
Well done.
Well done.
Well done.
Yeah, go. Run. Run.
Oh, my God.
He said to me, you could sell millions of records and be really special. I went, oh, my God.
Who said that?
Simon.
Oh, it's mad. It's not often words like that tumble from Mr. Cowell's mouth.
I needed, and I was, regretting.
I'm proud of you and Trevor right now.
Oh, couldn't be any prouder.
Lords!
Couldn't be any prouder. We're just following. Something inside, so.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm good, thank you.
It's nice to meet you. What's your name, please?
My name is Louise Sitara.
Okay, how old are you?
I'm 30.
What do you do for a living?
I'm a cleaner.
Are you?
Yeah.
Whereabouts?
I just clean in the local area.
So why, at the age of 30, have you suddenly decided, you know what, I'm going to give it a shot?
I think I did music before, years ago. I was signed, but then I met someone and I gave up music and got married and had kids. Yeah. I started to sing before I spoke. When I was 18, I got a record deal. I continued to sing and record, and we finished an album. And then I met my husband and fell in love. I gave up music to get married and just raise my family, and I was happy to do so. But my marriage didn't work out. I'm on my own now with the voice. And I'm not gonna lie, it's hard work.
William, Isaac, you need to sit down. Don't wave.
Sorry. Being a mum is the most stressful but rewarding thing that I've ever done. There's no instruction manual, there's no right or wrong way.
I love you.
I love you too. But I wouldn't change it for the world, they're really good boys. I just want to show my children that you can achieve dreams still, no matter what your circumstances are.
Let me ask you a question. If you could go back in time now, with everything you've learned, what would you have done differently then?
Nothing.
Really?
I feel like every path that I've took led me to where I am today.
What are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing an original song. It's called A Moment of Your Time.
And what's it about?
I wrote it about a conversation that happened between me and my, at the time, husband.
Okay. Good luck.
Thank you. Of your time.
chance, and I'll never break your heart again.
Thank you. The eyelashes are going to fall off in a minute.
Completely lost in you.
Oh, thank you.
Your voice is so beautiful, and there is so much emotion behind every single word you say. I just want to hear more.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Incredible.
Louise, your storytelling in the lyrics is simple but beautiful, and that is a really, really hard skill.
Thank you.
I've really enjoyed the audition, and obviously you've got a great voice, that goes without
saying.
Thank
you, thank you so much. That means so much to me. It really does.
Playing a brand new song and having 4,000 people in Wembley Arena listen to every single word you were saying and every single note. This, trust me, that doesn't happen very often. Congratulations,
thank
you're great.
Thank you.
Louise. This is one of my favourite auditions, full stop, actually.
Really?
Yeah, genuinely. Yeah. Because you came out here with confidence, you sang a beautiful song, I thought your voice was amazing.
Thank you so much.
So it's a yes for me.
thank you so, so much.
And it's a yes from me, of course.
Thank you, thank you.
Short and sweet, thank yes.
You. Thank you very much.
Louise. I would like to spare many more moments with you. It's a yes from me.
Thank you very much.
Oh, yes, it's well done.
Thank you so much.
Love her.
She was the real deal.
Oh, I love her. They probably didn't like you, didn't they?
She had good energy as well.
She had great energy.
She was really, really nice.
How did that feel?
I just thought I feel. You're going to school tomorrow.
Tomorrow, I've got to carry and clean and I'll be Cinderella again. Today, I got to go to the ball.
Hi, guys.
Here we go. Hello.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm good, thanks.
Right, what's your name?
Shania.
Shania, that's a lovely name.
You look really nervous.
Who's with you today?
My mum and dad.
What did they think of you singing? Yeah.
They love it. They're dead excited for me. They're more nervous than I am.
Are they?
Yeah. My name's Shania. I'm 19 and I'm from County Durham. I live at home with mum and dad. It's quiet. Nothing much goes on. I mean, I sing all the time around the house. Hairbrush in my hand. I just don't stop.
She's so happy when she sings and she's just like a totally different person.
In fact, the other day I got told by the neighbour to shut the window and be quiet. He's probably going to see this.
Just remember when you're singing that song, I'm behind you every step of the way.
Yeah.
I love you.
My mum will be really nervous when I'm in the room.
Good luck, sweetheart, yeah? Okay.
And my dad will be like, we have to be parents here, we have to be calm. You can't be more nervous than she is.
We adopted Shanae when she was 3. She had a rough time before she came to us. Things weren't easy for her in the beginning at all. And we were absolutely determined that we were going to change that for her.
They've done everything for me. They've made sure I've had the best life possible.
Shanae's my life. I adore. Watching Shanae sing today, my heart will be absolutely beating in my chest, but I am so full of pride. How does it make you feel when you're singing?
Makes me feel happy, and it helps me bring out emotion.
Good luck, darling.
Okay.
Just go for it.
Okay. Cool.
Something I'm giving up on you.
want me to. And anywhere I would have followed you. Say something, I'm giving up on you. And I will stumble and fall. I'm still learning to love, just starting to crawl. And I will swallow. I love, and I'm saying goodbye.
Oh my God.
I thought that was beautiful.
Thank you.
Now tell me, I've got to ask you a question. What has been the thing that has broke your confidence and now made you come out of that?
I'd say when I had a rough start in life, I was adopted. And now, because I'm so happy with my parents and everybody I've got in my family, that's brought me back.
Well, let me tell you, everything I hoped we were going to find this year is now standing in front of me.
Thank you.
Shania, it was the perfect song, the perfect voice.
Thank you.
You pitched that perfectly. I couldn't take my eyes off of you. It was so soulful and just hypnotizing. And the minute you started singing, I just thought, I want to hear this girl sing and sing and sing. Yeah. That was wonderful.
Thank you.
Nicole.
You're a diamond in the rough. And you make me feel things. I'm just grateful and graced by what just happened.
Thank you.
I just love it when someone puts their own twist on a song. It was like it was written for you, or you'd written the song. It was like the first time I'd heard it. Whoa, Shania, I love you.
I'm so in love with you.
Okay, let's vote.
Shania?
Yes.
Thank you. Shania, you're fantastic. It's a yes.
Thank you.
You have three yeses from me, Shania, one for your mom, for your dad, and the last one's for you.
How many is that now? That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You got 6 yeses. Come here, you, my little diva. That was amazing. Come here. I think someone's here to see you. Have a look around. Well done, Mum. Well done, Dad. Anyway, go and celebrate, guys. Fantastic.
Well done.
Well done, guys.
Thank you.
Oh my God, that was incredible.
Oh, you, what are you doing to my heart?
You know what's great? It's great when somebody you want to be good is really good.
Yeah. Hi, Granddad.
Hi,
I'm just letting you know that I'm through.
Oh, wow, wonderful. So you called me on the telly then?
Absolutely so proud of you. Thanks, girls.
Meet 25-year-old Essex boy, Ollie Mers.
My name is Ollie Mers, I'm 25, I live in Witham in Essex, and I work in an office and basically give people advice on how to save money on their energy bills. I like going out and having a good time. I mean, yeah, I suppose I am just a normal bloke. Yeah, probably, yeah, I am just a normal geezer. Go out each weekend, socialise with my mates, play football, sing a lot. You know, like, you sing in front of the mirror and through, like, at family parties, and everyone, you know, you never see as far as it goes.
And Ollie's hoping today will be his big chance to take the boy out of Essex and become a global superstar.
I want to be in music. You know, you don't want to be sitting there picking up a phone. You'd rather be sitting there with one of their mics on, sitting there having a sing, you know, or being on stage. If I get through today in front of 2,500 people, I've never done it before, I'd be over the moon.
Sir.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Ollie.
What is your big dream?
To be a pop star and be famous and sell records and be an international superstar.
Got it. Got it. OK, well, this is your chance.
Writings on the wall, very superstitious, and the ladder's about to fall. I'm 30 months old, baby, I'm broke the looking glass, and 7 years of bad luck. All the good things in the past. Oh, you believe in things that you don't understand, but they suffer. Superstition ain't the way. Hey, come on! Sad is my song. Oh, when you believe in things that you don't understand, but they suffer. Superstition ain't the way.
Thank you, yeah.
Loved the moves. I loved everything about it. I think you're a natural born entertainer.
Thank you. Thank you.
You have the whole package. You're a superstar.
Simon?
Thank you.
Ollie, I've got to tell you, I really, really like you.
Cheers, Simon.
And you know what? You're very, very, very cool.
Thank you. I can't believe it. Thank you, Simon.
Hey, you're a natural performer.
Thank you, free pleasure.
Anyway, now we're going to vote. Simon, yes or no? Got to tell you, Ollie, this is the easiest yes I've ever given.
Oh, thank you. Cheers, Simon.
Cheryl, yes or no?
Without question, yes.
Danny?
everyone in the room 2000, yes, please?
Simon. Oh, I can't believe that reaction, honestly. Oh,
I really, really like that guy.
And as the auditions come to an end in London, everyone's still crazy about one act in particular.
Yes!
Daniel, I'm 31 and I'm from Buckinghamshire.
You're from India. What did you do?
A few years ago I did a show called Pop Stars, The Rivals.
Daniel auditioned in front of Louis on talent show Pop Stars, The Rivals, alongside X Factor judge Cheryl. And he made it through to the boy band One True Voice.
So what happened there?
I was one of the winners of the show, got to number two at Christmas.
But unlike Girls Aloud, One True Voice struggled to hit the big time and eventually they split up.
That's a pretty gutsy thing to do when you're 24, is to walk away from a band that have had a couple of top 10 hits.
It was a really difficult decision, but didn't feel right in there. I'd say the most important thing in my life is my family. Since I quit One True Voice, I've just been trying to make ends meet, being a gigging musician and just working every week to, put food in the fridge, basically. I don't just want to succeed for myself. I want to succeed because I want my family to be proud of me. I want to be a provider so they've got a comfortable, happy, brilliant life.
Hi, how are you, Daniel?
Hi, Louis.
Daniel!
Hi, Cheryl.
Hello.
This is really odd.
This is bizarre.
Yeah.
It is.
How are you? You all right?
I'm good, really good.
It must be tough to come back to another talent show.
It's a challenge,
yeah.
But I think I'm up to the challenge.
Okay. Daniel, what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Kiss from a Rose by Seal.
Great song. Off you go.
There used to be a green tower alone on the sea. You became the light on the dark side of me. Love remained the drug that's the high and not the pill. But did you know that when it snows, my eyes become large and the light that you shine can be seen? Baby, the blue on the
thank you. Thank you.
Daniel, I admire you. I admire you for trying. You know, if at first you don't succeed, you try and you try again. You're a trier and you're talented. I'm not sure about the hair, by the way.
Who cares about his hair? Quite simply, that's how you do it, right? You absolutely, 100%, Daniel, nailed that song. And you know what? It probably is quite awkward for you to come back under these circumstances, but who cares when you can sing like that? It doesn't matter. I mean, genuinely.
Thanks very much, Simon.
I'm not shocked by any of that. I knew you were amazing and you just proved it to everyone else.
Thank you so much. Thanks, Sarah.
Okay, Danny, yes or no?
Yes.
Yes.
Guess as well.
100% yes.
He's a really nice guy.
It
means everything to me that I've got through this first round, because my motivation is always my family, and I'm so pleased, so proud that I made them proud today and they were here.
Hi, Molly.
Hi.
Okay, sorry to call you up first. Just tell everyone who you are and why you think you deserve to go through.
I'm Molly Scott, I'm 16, and I'm from Easington, County Durham. This has been my dream since I was only six, and to get to them live shows would mean the absolute world.
Cool. Okay, and what song are you going to sing, Molly?
Fake Love by BTS, but the English cover.
Cool. Okay, good luck.
Thank you.
For you, I could pretend I was happy, I could hide away the sorrow. For you, I could feign strength, numb the pain, and be the girl you can depend on. I'm wishing loving was perfect, I'm praying. Don't realize deep inside that I'm broken. I trusted in a dream, a hopeless cause. Now I watch the flowers as they wither. I'm so sick of this fake love, fake love. A good one, just for you. Give you the world love, just for you. Forget who I was, just for you. Now I don't know me, who are you? Forest, forest two, love, where have you gone? I forgot the route, wandered, now I'm lost. I started a faith to what you wanna see. For your happiness I have lost. Cause I'm so sick of this fake love. For you, I could pretend I was happy, I could hide away the sorrow. For you, I could feign strength, numb the pain, and be the girl you can depend on. Thank you.
Wow. What's your name?
I'm Shan. I'm 25.
You look great, Shan.
Thank you.
Where are you from?
I'm from Croydon. When I was a little girl, my dream was to be a singer, and I have never given up on that dream. I remember performing in my living room and joining my dad singing reggae in reggae bands.
As far as I'm concerned, you're winning already.
My family are so supportive, I couldn't do this without them. Like, where I am, they are.
You don't have to be so nervous.
For quite some years now, I've been a session singer, and that involves me singing behind artists, me doing function gigs. I could be singing at a birthday party or, like, anything. But I feel now's the time for me to step forward and present me, and hopefully they like me.
What's the big dream?
To be a great role model.
Really?
Absolutely.
To who? Everyone?
To everyone, especially young people.
I know what you mean. I mean, apart from me, I'm struggling. All right, let's do it.
Okay, let's try.
I'm trying to hold my breath. Let it stay this way. Can't let this moment end. Take my hand. Can you share this with me? Cause darling, without you, all the shine of a thousand spotlights, all the stars we steal from the night sky will never be enough, never be enough.
always got me.
Shan, that was absolutely unbelievable. What you do vocally, with all the clever little vocal inflections and the riffs in there, it's effortless. I just couldn't stop watching and listening to you.
Shan, you are the strongest competitor we have seen yet. You made me want to cry. You are so phenomenal. Thank you for the gift that you just gave us all just now, because that was awesome! Thank you!
Honestly, whenever I'm asked, how can you do these shows year after year after year, it's for moments like this. Simple as that. I was just genuinely blown away. All right, let's vote on this.
You are going through on pure gold-plated talent. It's a yes from me.
Thank you. It's a yes, and go get it, girl.
Shan, it's the easiest yes of the day. 100% yes.
Oh, you're amazing. Thank you so much.
Shan, I love you. 4 yeses.
Woo! Good.
That's right. Yes, man.
I love you all. Thank you so much. Bye, everyone.
How are you?
I'm good, how are you?
What's your name?
Grace,
how
nice to meet
Grace?
You.
Where are you from?
I'm from Blackburn, so I've not come too far today.
Ready for this?
Ish, as ready as you can be.
Good luck.
I guess. Thank you so much.
My name's Grace Davis, I'm 20 years old and I'm from Blackburn.
I grew up in a little town called Langor with my brother, my sister and my mum and dad.
So I work in Goodsin in a warehouse, packing CDs and vinyls and T-shirts. We pack it and send it to them. I've been gigging since I was about 16, basically doing it every weekend when my friends used to go out to like underage clubs and things. I was singing at people's birthdays on Saturday nights and doing weddings and things like that. The one thing that I love to do in life is perform, and I think that's where I'm happiest and that's all I've ever really wanted to do. I think everybody thinks that pop stars are supposed to be very glamorous, especially the girls. You're wearing heels and mini skirts and have great bodies, and I just think, actually, I'd rather just be in a pair of trainers and some baggy trousers and just feel comfortable on stage. So I'm singing an original song today. It's basically about when I was singing in old men's pubs and things like that. All the locals and even my friends just started to say, you know, Grace is going to be singing in these pubs for the rest of her days. Like, it's not going to go much further than that. And I started to believe them. It was a bit heartbreaking because it was kind of like, you're good, but you're not good enough. I'm so scared. I'm actually having a nervy bee. I've never played this song to anybody, but I've just got to keep my fingers crossed and just do my best, I guess.
Hello. How are you?
I'm good, thank you. How are you?
All right. What's your name?
Grace.
Where are you from, Grace?
I'm from Blackburn.
OK. How old are you?
I'm 20 years old.
And what's your work?
Well, I work in the warehouse, packing vinyls and stuff, and I also write and sing. And
great.
Just that's okay. This,
yeah, just singing.
That's where everybody starts off, Grace.
Yeah.
When
yeah.
did you start writing?
Probably when I was about 16. My first song was about 6 minutes long, so I've had to sort of get around that. But yeah, I've been basically writing ever since.
And are you going to do original songs?
I am.
Today?
Yes, I'm going to sing my own song called Roots.
Great. Good to see you.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Found out. I don't wanna leave this town, and I don't wanna be back where I started from, cause my roots won't keep me warm. They won't keep me warm. But they said I saw you, I believed them every day. And then you came my way. You were let me love, oh, let me love you until we're old. Oh, let me love, oh, let me love you until we grow old. 'Cause my roots will never keep me warm. I guess I made it here somehow. I made it this far and I am proud. I've seen my whole just change, nothing stays the same. And I, for one, am glad. I never knew I wanted you so bad. But they said I was always gonna be that way. Until I saw you, I believed them every day. And then you came my way. Oh, let me love, oh, let me love you until we're old. Oh, let me love, oh, let me love you, you. 'Cause my roots will never keep me warm. And they said I was always gonna be that way. Until I saw you, them every day, and then you came out.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah.
So wonderful.
Tell me what that song was about.
I've been singing in pubs and restaurants and things like that just for years, since I was 16 to 18. And not just friends, but everybody was just like, you'll be doing that forever, singing Amy Winehouse in the corner of a pub. It was just that thought of, like, this is what I want to do, and it makes me so happy. And just being able to say, actually, I did do it.
Grace, it's very rare when someone sings an original song, I say, yes, I love it. That is a hit song.
I have to tell you, I loved it, genuinely, and I really like you, Grace.
Thank you so much.
My God, this is a beautiful, beautiful song. A beautiful song. Louis.
Grace, follow your dream. You've got the talent. Big yes.
Sharon?
I can't wait to hear more of your original material, so it's a huge yes from me.
I would like to get that song off you so I could listen to it. It's an absolute yes.
Thank you so much.
I've said this before, I don't believe there is any such thing as a perfect first audition. What you, however, have just done is to demonstrate very, very, very clearly who you are, what you're all about. It's genuine, came from your heart, it's believable, and that's why I'm excited to say that you have your fourth yes.
Bless your heart. Congratulations.
You did it.
Very well. Go and celebrate.
Well, I'm gonna get drunk.
Well done.
That was absolutely.
Hello. What's your name?
Louisa.
How are you?
Good, good.
How old are you, Louisa?
I'm 17.
You're 17?
Yeah.
And where are you from?
Essex.
Tell me why you've entered the show, sweetheart.
This is literally my life, and I've literally been working my whole life towards this moment.
When you say you've been working your whole life?
Well, I've been singing since I was seven, and I can't even explain to anyone how much this means to me today.
Louisa, can I just give you a little bit of advice?
Yeah.
Breathe. I can hear your nerves and your voice at all.
You'll be all right, honestly.
Thank you.
I'm Louisa Johnson, I'm 17. I live at home with my mum. I love living with my mum. We get along really, really well. We're like best friends.
Just relax. Louisa sings at home all the time, in the shower, in the bathroom, because she is absolutely adamant that this is her dream.
I've always remembered watching X Factor, like when I was at home with my mum and dad. Leona Lewis was one of my inspirations. When I watched her and I was like, wow. Just feel so nervous because other people that I've looked up to were here and now I'm here.
No, I'm just like, yeah, I'm so nervous.
This is the day she's been waiting for 10 years. I'm just looking at thinking it's my baby and I'm there all the way with her.
She'll be fine, she'll be fine.
So what are you going to sing for us tonight?
I'm going to sing Who's Loving You, Michael Jackson.
Before you perform, just take some deep breaths.
The one to be right now.
Thank you.
It was an incredible performance.
Thank you so much.
I really, really want to mentor you.
You, my friend, are a little superstar.
That was absolutely stunning.
Louisa, it was phenomenal.
Thank you.
I'm going to kick this off with your first yes. It's incredible.
Thank you so much.
That soul feels like it's been born before. Yes, 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 yes.
Yes, absolutely yes.
It is a 1,000,000,000% yes.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Come on.
I'm gonna work with that girl.
No.
No.
You can't
You definitely can't. I don't think you can, so I have to.
That was incredible. How are you feeling?
Thank you. I don't know.
Today's been absolutely incredible.
That was so exciting.
We are headed in the right direction. We found so much talent today.
That young 17-year-old girl, Louisa, is amazing. I don't know, there's something different in the air right now.
Hi.
What's your name?
Gamu.
Gamu, that's a fantastic name.
My name is Gumachari Nengu, but everyone calls me Gamu. I'm from Kathmandu, but I'm originally from Zimbabwe and I'm a student.
So how long have you been over here?
5 years in December.
Okay. How are you finding it? Sorry,
the weather is... It's like a lot of getting used to, but it's like a second home now. We live in Scotland, just me, my two little brothers and my mom. My mom and I are really, really close. She's a single parent. She pays the bills by herself and always, always tries to make sure that she gives us everything. She's amazing. I love her events.
She feels I've done so much because she's seen me stretch myself, but I feel I haven't given her what I would have wanted to give her as a mom. I think she deserves a lot.
If I got to change my family's life by doing what I love, that is the ultimate. I want to get on that stage and I want everybody to leave Glasgow and think, the girl with the flower in her hair, she was great. That's all I want.
Hello. What's your name?
Gumachari, but everybody calls me Gamu.
How old are you?
I'm 18.
18?
Yeah.
Okay, so tell us a bit about yourself.
Well, I moved from Zimbabwe 5 years ago in December.
Uh-huh.
And I live here with my mom and my two little brothers.
Uh-huh. What's your ambition?
My ambition? I want to be somebody. I want to make something. I want to be someone some people talk about. I want to do something people talk about.
All right. Okay. Cool. Let's see what you got then.
I'm going to sing Katrina and the Waves, Walking on Sunshine, but I've changed it.
I'm intrigued to hear what you've done with this song.
Energy. I like your song choice. I think you're very, very soulful. There's something very likable about you.
I'm going to be honest with you. You sang actually one of my worst songs ever, the Katrina and the Waves song. But you did something different with it, Gamu. I really, really, really like you.
kind of got this really cool old school jazz voice, you know, like from like the 20s or the 30s.
Thank you.
But I think you're really talented.
Gamma, you've got such a lovely little spirit, and you stood in that spot, yet you still made me excited.
Yeah.
With your little quirky wahoo-hoos and whatever you were doing up there. I really enjoyed your performance.
Thank you.
This means the world to you, doesn't it?
It means everything to me.
I can see it.
I really want to give back something to my mom, and she works really hard, and I've never been able to. I really want to give something back to her, so.
Right.
Gamu, I think she'd feel very proud of you right now. If you were my daughter, I would. Let's find out what everyone thinks.
This is very easy for me. Yes.
Yes, definitely.
Definitely a yes from me.
%, yes.
Your daughter did great. We think she's really talented. Congratulations.
Congratulations.
I really like her. I do.
Oh, I'm going to make up on you.
Don't worry about that. It's worth it for
that. The biggest thing I've ever done, and because of that, it means everything. I am really, really proud.
Receptionist, Leona.
Your own time.
Wet your ruffles, they melt like lemon drops. Away above the chimney tops, that's where you'll find me somewhere over the rainbow.
Thank you. Lulu.
That's what it's all about.
You got the whole package, I think.
Well, it wasn't perfect, because she fell off the melody at certain points, but when it was on, it was absolutely